Tomorrow we need the people of Mississippi to go to the polls and elect Cindy Hyde-Smith so that we can continue doing what we're doing, which is frankly unprecedented. What's happening is unprecedented. Look, what's the simple two words? It's called America first. America first. It's about time. It's about time. But we actually, if we win tomorrow, we go 53 to 47, and nobody can believe it. I need the great people of Mississippi to send a message to crying Chuck Schumer, Nancy Pelosi, Maxine Waters, the radical Democrats, by electing Cindy. We want Cindy tomorrow.